they write songs like they used to. The Christmas bells of Hoboken, by humbug.
Tin Ear Music Incorporated. I'm sorry, Mr. Mozart cannot be disturbed. He's looking for the hit Christmas song of 1919.
Miss Schubert, send in the next song plugger.
Yes, AJ.
937 Christmas songs I've listened to, all terrible.
Where do you hear this, AJ?
2 bars, just 2 bars of my absolutely infallible instinct will tell me whether it's a hit.
Sleigh bells ring.
Hold it, bury it.
But AJ,
you lucky, lucky man, have I got a winner for you. I'm dreaming of a horse.
No. What? Much too simple.
Listen, here's a classic.
A guaranteed classic.
Stinks. Much too complicated. If there's one thing I know, it's what makes a hit Christmas song.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Mm.
No, you numbskulls, that's not today. This is 1919. Today, you gotta have rags.
Dashing, dashing over the snow, got myself a horse and a sleigh. Me and my gal, ready to go, laughing every mile of the way.
If those bells go jingety-jing, don't they have a raggedy ring?
Look at the horse, paw on the ground,
picking up the rhythm, see him horsing around. Jingle bell rag, jingle bell rag, listen to the tingle of the jingle bell rag. What fun it is to ride over the hills and the countryside. Jingle bell rag, jingle bell rag, lots of syncopation in the sleigh.